Good Sunday morning. Wet weather working back into New England today, and at times it'll be some heavy rain, especially late this afternoon into this evening and overnight tonight. There's also the potential for some gusty winds, so travel certainly going to turn messy right around and just after sunset, and there could be some flooding with several inches of rain possible in a few areas. This is our storm system taking shape across the southeastern U.S. A lot of rain and thunderstorm activity all moving in our direction here within the next, say, 18 to 24 hours. So we are gearing up for a lot of water that is set to fall from the sky. Just some showers out there this morning, mostly through the seacoast and in the Mount Washington Valley. Pockets of drizzle and fog elsewhere. And we'll see a few occasional showers today as temperatures really struggle to get above the 50 degree mark, along with an increasing easterly wind. So there are your showers on Futurecast through this morning, but the steadiest rain probably holds off until about 5 or 6 o'clock today. That's when some heavy rain moves in from south to north, and we could be talking about some downpours later on tonight. This might be just a nice evening to stay in, watch a movie, and hang out while some of this rain falls, as travel is going to turn very messy. Can't rule out a few embedded downpours as well, and look at all the orange and red colors here. That is going to be some very heavy rainfall overnight. We could be talking about some ponding on roadways and certainly lower visibility in some of those downpours before the rain slowly pulls away during daybreak tomorrow. This is one computer model projecting rainfall amounts here, and there likely will be some areas that get 2 to even 4 inches of rain, especially from the Mount Washington Valley into the Eastern Lakes region and down through the Rochester and Portsmouth areas. A little bit less the farther west you go, and certainly places like Keene and Lebanon probably only looking at about 1 to 1.5 inches of rainfall. Flooded watch in effect for, we'll call it, about 2/3 of the state. This does not include the immediate coastline, nor does it include parts of the Upper Valley, and it does not include far northern parts of New Hampshire. The other thing we need to talk about are winds that will turn gusty this afternoon and certainly a lot stronger along the coastline and through the western slopes of the White Mountains later tonight, with some gusts in those areas potentially approaching 50 miles per hour, especially near the coastline. There's a wind advisory in effect for coastal parts of Rockingham County. After tomorrow morning's clouds and showers, we should break into some sunshine during the afternoon. Then a few more isolated rain showers get going very late in the day. But before that happens, check out the temperature setup. Back in the 60s, so it is very seasonable to start the month of May. However, it does not last much longer than that. Unsettled weather returns by Tuesday and really lasts through most of the work week here, with clouds and daily shower chances. I'm optimistic at this point that we'll dry things out by next weekend with highs back in the 60s.